Wow.
Oh, hey, this is fab, isn't it?
Hello.
Hola.
Hello.
Hola.
Dave.
Hola.
Hello.
Sam, pleased
Hola.
To meet
nice
you.
To meet you.
Nice to meet
Hi.
You.
Well, from what I've read, you can't get more Valencian than horchata.
The main drink, the yes. typical drink of Valencia is horchata.
What's it made from?
It's made from tiger nut.
Tiger nuts?
Chufa.
We used to get them when we were kids in the sweet shop.
Same.
A quarter of tiger nuts.
Quarter of tiger nuts. They used to last you for ages.
Because they're so dry.
Yeah, well, I can show you.
Tiger nuts are not actually nuts at all, but the tuber of a plant often called the earth almond. It's been cultivated as a delicacy in Spain for centuries.
God, that's them.
It is.
Lip the neck.
They taste milky.
It tastes milky, and because it's plenty of calcium, wow. vitamins, proteins, and fatty acids.
Uh-huh.
And, that takes you back.
It does, doesn't it?
And it's really healthy. It grows around the city of Valencia.
So, Anton, how do you make horchata?
Well, making horchata is really easy. Here.
The process is incredibly simple. The soaked nuts are just blended with water. Then the mixture is strained.
Oh. So this is like milk.
Yes.
But there is no cow milk in it. It's completely the juice of the tiger nut. And it's really healthy.
Oh, it's fantastic.
The chorus. Isn't it? It's like ice cream. It's so creamy and rich.
It's creamy.
The history of horchata and tiger nuts tells us a lot about the history of Valencia and Spain. First the Romans came, then the Moors.
So the Romans make a little settlement, mm-hmm. and the Moors make more or less a city.
Yes.
Yeah. And they were really clever. They realized that we have an amazing land around the city.
Yes.
And they irrigated, and we have very soft soil, very rich in organic matter. So it's perfect for growing our tiger nuts.
So this is really interesting then, Anton. So the Romans kind of knew how to irrigate, but the Moors knew how to refine it.
Yeah,
and
of course,
make it and expand it.
It's just wonderful.
It is absolutely perfect and a great, great product and fascinating history
too. Oh, yeah.
Too.